We're back doing Wizard 101 today, and we are going to learn to feed the black pack soldiers. I fizzled. Uh-oh. Good thing I did not get killed. Yeah, do your worst. I like to see you try. My hero. Okay. Oh wow. Okay. Yeah, that's you. You're welcome. Noah attacks my woman! No one attacks her but me! She's my hot girl! Yeah, honey, babe. Thank you. Don't do anything yet. No one attacks my woman, but me. Oh, I'm giving you some protection for them. You're welcome. Can't do anything yet. But I have a plan. Got it. Thank you. Kidding, I can't do... Still can't do anything. That's like someone who I know who has English. Someone who I knew very well.
Life is a misery, but watching you do that gives me a small thrill. The gorillas are stealing magic from my king. Can you go to the treetop village and free the flamingos from their cages? Our ancestors would thank yours for retrieving it.
now, Blythe. I'll smoke your heart and crack your bones.
Hey, Robbie.
I'm saving my peps for one spell that I really want to use.
Thank you.
You're dead. No one hurts my woman but me! Ariel, I got a plan. Thank you, honey bear. Englishers. Bada Kadawa!
Multicolored flame dances before you.
Hang on.
I can't quite reach the flame to dispel it. Could you use the flame to dispel it? Do you feel the flame? Do you understand? This burn is our eternal flame.
Seven out of eight. It should. Because it was part of a song.
I've heard rumors of the mystical elephant graveyard. But I don't know how to find it. There is a shadow-touched elephant barge at the docks, filled with these evil black bricks from the quarry. The barge captain, Axel Blacktrap, likely knows the way. Wrap his trunk. Also, take a shard of the Eternal Flame. Use it to put the barge out of commission. Keep those bricks away from Stone Town.
I don't know. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna call it a day for this episode. So we'll do that one next time in the next episode of Wizard 101. I'll see you guys next time. Have a good day, guys. Bye.